Bamba Clat. What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Hope you've all been well. Hope you've been lovely in this weird time that is 2021. I'm back. They're back. Steve, Addy. Let's go. So first, we're going to go into the comments from last week. First, Noor. Shout out, Noor.
Delight.
Mourinho was sacked after winning back-to-back.
Noor of Delight.
Can I read the comments?
What's up, Noor?
Mourinho was sacked after winning back-to-back titles. Ancelotti was sacked after winning the Premier League and FA Cup. Di Matteo was sacked after winning the Champions League. Mourinho sacked again after winning his third Premier League title. Same for Conte. There's no way Lampard is surviving to next season. Whoa. Right?
Yeah, I kind of...
Yeah.
There's no argument there.
Yeah.
Come with
Bear Facts.
Shout out to you, bro.
Hey,
you did your research, man.
Damn. Crazy Knight S. Clapping emoji hands. Njogu. I've died.
Wait, why
Steve.
Is this guy just passing like that? Who
Dude,
is this?
Look at that.
Crazy Knight. Hey, bro. Cheers. Thanks
Bless.
For this.
Yeah, thanks for the love, bro. Shout out to you.
If you think we're doing that well, cheers. We do it back.
Yeah. Njogu, I've died. Steve, yo, Waruku Bali, my guy.
Waru.
Anotida, sad Chelsea noises.
Isn't this guy a Chelsea fan?
Yeah.
Aren't you a Chelsea fan?
He's accepted.
Alright, bro, we should meet up and have a drink or something, man. Tough times.
Mayaka, is Lampard on crack? Valid questions.
It's true.
I genuinely feel like I think he's losing the plot.
Definitely.
But he's your boy.
Frankie.
You can't talk to him. Though.
That's your
Frankie.
Boy,
I think his phone is on flight mode.
Maybe
he's unreachable. I think he has many people calling him.
Listen.
Our most consistent commenter, Ian Aoki.
Bruv.
All that big talk amounted to what, Steve-O? Long season ahead, though. I won't talk much. Hashtag humble Steve-O. Lit.
You guys cover training, man.
Ian Aoki.
Because of the shit you're talking about.
See, you have accepted, but the thing is, no one should talk shit. Just because you're top of the league.
Say
bro,
it again.
Trust
just
me.
Repeat that. Just because my team
just
is right.
Continue, bro.
Ian Aoki, last comment. Man U 1, Watford 0. Second half was a snooze fest, but I'm glad we advanced. That was from the FA Cup weekend. No one cares about FA Cup, but shout out to Ian Aoki, though.
Well, that guy's been our biggest, like...
Biggest fan. Like, I love this nigga. Like, yeah. I saw this nigga on Twitter. I was like, yeah, I'm gonna follow this nigga. Like, I fuck with this nigga, dude.
Man goes ham on the comments.
Yeah, trust.
And he actually looks like he looks at the stuff. He watches.
Yeah, he watches.
Bro, trust.
So yeah, that was the comments. Make sure to get your comments in for this week so you can be featured next week.
Yes,
and yes sir, let's go. Man United 1, Burnley 0.
Yeah.
Paul Pogba, banger. He was the best player on the pitch.
But bro,
even I guess has to be the best player.
Aye, keeper though could have done better.
It was a deflection.
Yeah, but could have done better still.
It's Burnley.
He didn't have a shot at the time. Burnley. I might win those guys.
Bro, Burnley are
no
heavy,
cap.
Bro.
I don't see what they contribute
to
the Premier League at all.
Oh, Burnley is just a team to fill a spot.
Yeah.
And make things difficult.
It just fills a spot there, maybe 11th, 12th.
No shot on target, long ball.
Yeah, long balls.
I feel
like most of the
results are draws.
Yeah.
There.
Yeah. But this season has been more else. But yeah. As in, yeah,
it was a nasty game.
Yeah.
It wasn't even our fault, it was nasty. Like, you can't play if a team, the ball is just...
They play like, you know when you're in primary and the only thing you want to do is clear the ball, then the fastest guy just picks it up and runs to the opposition.
They don't even have fast guys.
That used to be me.
Yeah, the legit...
That used to be me, the fast guy.
We don't give a fuck!
Jesus!
We don't give a fuck!
Fuck off.
You guys remember?
Pogba is coming into his own, as in, he's balling.
He's been balling, what do you mean?
Shut the hell up. Why is this guy chanting, bro?
You guys talk about that, bruv. Okay, fine. Even when Lacazette comes and
does what he needs to do. He's balling, bro. He's a baller.
Bro, just shut up, man. He's got those...
This guy is telling us that he...
Okay, fine. He's done it. He got the goal, yeah? He performed against... Bruh. Was it before...
Yeah, he's been performing for a while, though.
So what? He's a baller.
No, but
honestly, he's like, up on it.
Like,
get out of your heads, bro.
No, but honestly,
you guys now eating with a big spoon, eh? You are used to nyonyaing now, what? Just because you are at the top, you're eating with a spoon, bro. Just chill.
Okay.
What is he coming to say now? He's a baller because of those two games.
This guy is chatting. You
okay,
his name,
but you're going to now consider him a baller.
This guy was talking
okay,
about.
Get out of here.
He never touched top of the league. Chelsea were there for like 2 hours. He was chatting, man. Cool.
As in, your name. You can see how,
my guy,
how
your
sense.
Name. Which team plays?
No, it's not sense, bro.
Nah.
Your name plays, bro. Bruce, just like.
With United, Bruno's your best performer.
Yes,
yeah, so
you come here and say Pogba.
But Pogba is the most talented player.
Exactly.
Thank baller,
bro. He's a baller, bro. He is a baller, bro.
He's been quiet for a while and now he's
okay,
a baller.
Okay, yeah. He was quiet most of the first
half
of the season.
He's out for a very long time, but now because of these 2-3 weeks, baller!
Yeah,
That's how on this show, clearly, you can see the seriousness
least,
of us rating
as in
ballers.
As in,
fake.
At least
people are fake.
At least
someone's out for half of the season, he comes back, he does something
at
for 2-3 games.
At least half the season, half
okay.
Of the season, has been gone down.
So,
the hell is he?
Okay, but I'm not here saying he's a baller. I'm gonna say, oh my god, he's come back!
This guy
baller.
Was talking about baller.
Bro, get out.
Yeah, we have
Pogba.
Yeah,
okay, Pogba was half. He was out half of the season. He comes back 2-3 weeks, and now baller. Get the hell out.
He's a baller.
Maybe he's
and
just
and the fact
performing.
That you don't know that is
he's
early.
Just performing.
You tell me something.
Bro, this is an argument I'm having with children.
This guy is talking about fucking Mount.
Okay, you off your head. But am I saying baller?
You were saying Mount is a baller, bro.
He's you just said he's a baller. Now you're going to say Pogba.
Pogba is a baller.
Bro,
he
get
is.
Out.
Let me tell you, honestly, on
can't
this
have an argument. Just go there next.
On this earth,
Pogba
minutes.
May be the most talented midfielder.
Bro, just shut
he
up.
Can do everything.
You're wasting minutes. Just
everything,
shut up.
Man.
What? And then next week he gets one injury, and then when he starts, oh, he's out now.
Yeah, but if it's an injury, that's
okay. What if he just doesn't perform? What happens? What happens if
he doesn't perform?
Stating he's a baller now.
He's still a baller.
Oh my god!
Konya guy has to perform every match to be a baller.
But he hasn't performed. When was the last time
okay,
he performed
fine,
before this game?
How much is shit? That keeper. When
was the last time he performed before whatever you're saying now?
I Aston Villa ever.
Before those games you're saying now.
Man has been injured. In
ah, just shut
he
up.
Before the injury. Before the injury.
Last season, end of the season,
he was
balling.
Oh
trust
my god! I'm done. Yo, bro, I'm done.
After.
Those days we used to say Sijui is performing more in France. Are you guys mad?
No, that was at the start
of
this
season.
Wasn't he playing
end of
United?
Last season.
Wasn't he playing at the start? He was playing.
Yes, he was.
Bro, don't come at me like that.
End of last
don't
season he was bowling.
No, at the start of this season,
yeah,
was he bowling?
Yeah, as
he
guys
what?
Have
he wasn't
periods.
Bowling to be
bro,
fair.
Bro, shut up.
That was a bad period.
Look at this guy now. Look
guys,
at him.
Let me ask you.
Get out.
Let me
did
ask
you just say before this before his injury he was bowling?
Wait, let me ask
he
you.
Just said
if we just let me ask you, people are dying of COVID everywhere, but
yeah.
You expect a guy to get COVID and just come back and it's the same.
But what the hell? Let me ask
he
you.
He had it!
No.
COVID affected
but
him.
But before this, whatever, you say at the start of the season.
Yes.
Wasn't he playing?
There was no preseason.
What the fuck?
There was no preseason,
but
it affected him. He's still a baller though.
Facts.
Come on, man. As in...
I hear what you're saying.
Obama hasn't been playing, but he's still a good striker,
it's fine.
Bro.
I don't argue with that child. But me, I have.
Wait,
okay.
When he says,
right now you can't just.
No,
bro, no. Bro. No bro. He's just
lost.
Calm. He, at the start of the season, you can't come and tell me Pogba was not playing. He was playing.
Okay, De
Bruyne. We were all watching.
De Bruyne
was he performing?
Season,
was he performing? Was he performing?
Like
was he. Shut up. Was he balling? Shut up.
But there are no ballers out here then. Because if you have a.
No, you're a baller when you're consistent.
Nah. That's cap.
You ball in that game. Don't come and say now he's automatically a baller.
No,
me. You can ball in that game.
No, let me.
You can be a baller in that game.
Listen.
What's wrong with this guy?
Listen.
You don't ball just because
you
performed one game.
Now, may I tell you this? Listen. Ziyech is a baller.
But
he hasn't
haven't seen
performing.
Anything from
he hasn't
him,
done
bro.
Anything.
But
he's
not
a baller though.
I think
he has technique.
In general,
he's
you
baller.
Can come and say a player is a quality player, but in that game or in the season that they're in, they cannot.
Is Ozil not a baller?
He is, but at the end of no.
And where has he been for the last
No, you're talking about right now. Ama? He's a baller in general, bro. Those are ballers.
Yeah, that's what we're saying.
But this guy is coming to say just because of this game now he's
automatically. I haven't said that. I'm just saying he's always
what?
Been a baller.
I, Tyrone, nah.
He's always like been
bro.
A baller.
Bro,
he's always been a baller.
You guys think you can. Done. Bro, what's wrong with this guy? Hell? What's wrong with this guy? He just came and said in those two, three games.
Impossible. Don't do it.
Ah, yeah, no, where's this guy?
I'm telling you. It's impossible. You just lose. You lose life.
Don't even know how he passed your fucking
eyes. Lifespan just reduces. It's impossible.
Fuck off.
Honestly, it's impossible.
Just go. We're wasting minutes, man.
But yeah,
dumbass piece of shit.
United won, Burnley nil. Not Man City won, Brighton nil.
Philly,
Foden,
Ballin, Philly.
Bro. That kid Philly. Is so good. As in Philly. Now he's City's top scorer in all competitions.
Yeah,
that's a bit
that's
mad.
Something.
Yeah, that's
his name bit, is Philly.
It's a bit mad because that also indicates there's a problem at City as well, though.
Yeah, City having problems. Scoring.
Yeah, Aguero hasn't signed a contract, so he's leaving for free summer.
So yeah, Aguero is shit also. Yeah, has he been?
Is that bro, been currently, me, I don't think Aguero is a baller. He's been out. He's been quiet. In yeah, general, his career has been a play, bro. He's balled out, but currently, if I not come and say he's a baller, what the fuck's wrong with you?
Yeah, valid.
Pink.
Valid.
I'm just saying. That's
shit.
The same thing I was saying about.
And Pogba, me, I'm telling you, Pogba just because of these two games, right now this season is out.
That's not even what. That's not even
out, man.
He's always
shut
been
up.
A baller.
Bro, me, I'm talking about his career. He's a baller, fine. He's balled out in his career.
So then, what the hell is the argument?
Me, the argument is currently you cannot come and say in this season.
So if he's a baller, when can I say it?
What the fuck? When he performs, like performs.
And he's performing right now.
Yeah, but that's not going to last, bro.
Fine.
You can say that. Yeah, you should have said that from the start.
Yeah, whatever.
Instead of that, we're in a
yeah.
new game.
Man City, dude,
game.
As in Phil Foden is just. He was linking up with De Bruyne pretty well. De Bruyne was on a rampage. I just wish he'd score more sometimes. But Foden is just. Yeah, I think this season definitely best youngster in the Premier.
Konamanja. He's hungry.
Yeah.
He's a young, hungry.
Because Greenwood's been in and out of the team. Saka isn't. He's that consistent. Yeah.
Good,
he's been decent, but like I wouldn't put him on Foden's level just yet.
No, yeah, definitely.
Foden
yeah.
is just different gravy, bro. Like, Jesus. It makes me think if this guy actually left Prem to go on loan to one of these German teams, he would have been tearing that league up like Sancho.
Because these German guys are not good.
Yeah, yeah.
They're not.
It's a level below the
Prem. Like, Bundesliga guy is not. I know this guy is wondering what the fuck I'm saying. But it's true, look. Havertz has not performed. Ovana has not performed. You can even go back and even talk about guys that played for United. Uh-huh. Mkhitaryan was messing up that league.
But when he came,
he wasn't. He didn't do it. Kagawa. Remember how good he was?
Yeah, yeah.
Even Gundogan has been
shaky.
Yeah. At City, so yeah.
But yeah, Foden is just, yeah, baller, bro. Like, yeah, future for City, possibly.
Nah. You don't see him going to leave.
Really?
In the future, he will stay.
He will be a City legend.
Fuck that shit.
Why not?
I don't see it.
See, he's a homegrown guy.
Yeah, but I don't see it. He'll be one of those people who get an opportunity from different pastures and take it.
Bro, you can see him clearly trying to be. To make a name for himself.
See, City trying to be that team.
I feel like.
What?
If he stays.
Has City ever been that team?
They're trying
for
to.
Having. Grown talents, get
homegrown talents.
No, there's not.
Yeah, but
it's a business. Someone like okay, I don't want to use us, but we use our time. We use Odoi.
Yeah, only started recently, by the way.
Bruh. Because he was forced.
Yeah,
bro, that's why. Why that's why these young
I'm
guys.
I'm focusing on a different topic, yo, bro. Get chill out.
No, but it's
true.
Facts,
yeah, but
bro.
Me, I'm talking
that's
about something
Chelsea
else. We're talking about homegrown talent. You now you're coming about some other shit, man.
No, you're saying
bro,
you guys were only forced.
The content you see on this shit.
No, you're saying you guys were only forced into homegrown talent because of your transfer ban.
Yeah, but
if you didn't have it, you wouldn't have used your.
Bro, even in the past, we've been using it, though.
Okay, name me like
five games last decade.
This guy is a cap. You're a cap.
But you've never had a transfer ban, bro.
Okay,
before the transfer ban.
But even without the transfer ban, they were producing bring guys through.
Bro, even us. Always.
Nah, Z, you guys name me five.
I'll name you five, bro. Let the video go.
He can't name them.
You can't even name them because you need them.
He's a fraud.
He's a fraud, bro. He's a fraud.
Nah.
Look,
this guy, he's like exposing you. This nigga is an L, bro. This nigga's a capper. This nigga is a cheesy nigga. That's what you are, bro.
Youngsters.
Oh my God, dude. That stayed in the team. Because let's see the names he pulls out of his ass. Because those guys definitely did not stay in the team, win titles with them, and do shit for them. Genuinely.
Make a name, Sitam Abraham was from the academy.
Even that nigga, I'm not giving him because he only started playing because of the transfer.
Okay, before the transfer.
Yeah.
Yeah. You're getting your knowledge from me, baby.
Yeah.
In big trouble.
Chelsea fans, this is your lead.
Big trouble.
This is the guy. He can't even pull the names out from his brain.
Ampadu.
Get the fuck out of here.
Out. Billy Gilmore came before 2019. Shut up.
These niggas are not playing.
Are you mad?
What do you mean?
These niggas have not won you titles. Yeah, and Billy Gilmore started playing last season. FA Cup versus, was it Man City or Liverpool?
Yeah, Leicester even.
Yeah.
Yeah,
you have chatted out of your ass, and you know it, bro. And you know it, dude. You've literally embarrassed yourself on camera, bro.
For like how that should be like a.
There's literally no niggas, you've produced in the past decade, homegrown, that have won you titles and done shit for your team. You guys are just a factory. You just buy niggas and sell niggas.
And
bro.
Loan them out.
Yeah.
Like 400 guys. That's actually, bro.
This nigga's checking his WhatsApp and his Snapchat.
Wasting my time. So tell me when you're done.
Arsenal nil, Crystal Palace nil. Hype train has left. It's a bit insane how.
How was it?
Dude, like. Tierney didn't start. Midland Niles started left back, and that guy was atrocious, bro. Nigga was gave away the ball like six times in the first half. Fucked around bare. And that left side was just looking shit. Bellerin.
Yeah, he's been abused, bro.
Ooh, Maitland,
you think this will be the downfall?
Everywhere.
Do you think now this will be the start of maybe a draw, lose?
Yeah, with Arsenal, you never know. It could be. It's like...
Bruv, the energy you had, man.
That was gassed.
Woo!
That was gassed, but...
Mans came back even in... bro, when
you just piped down. We beat you niggas, so I don't know why you're chatting like this, bro.
Just going back to normal, man.
Okay, but yeah, it's just still amazing how... In a time where we've been so shit, relegation battle, I don't know how we're still close to niggas like Spurs, Chelsea. It doesn't make sense. 6 points behind Spurs, I think.
2 points behind Chelsea.
Yeah, like four. It's two.
2 points.
I thought it was four. Damn. It's 2 points.
It's 2 points, but you're playing today.
The
game is Saturday.
Yeah, the game got moved.
Oh shit, we have a game in hand. You guys have played 18 games.
Yesterday was our 18th.
Yeah. Why?
I don't know. There was
Jesus Christ, these guys have mixed up these games.
Yeah, because this is a question. You guys, like, when you look at how crunched up the table is.
It isn't like other seasons.
Yeah, is this a testament to the quality of the Premier League dropping or it being more competitive?
No, the quality has dropped. Liverpool and Madrid.
You know, if you see the points, if you compare the points from this season and last season was lower. Like you guys now, you had lower points. Like
even Liverpool had higher.
Nope, check.
No, Liverpool had higher.
No, like
but
at the point.
Yeah.
At the point of each team.
Yeah.
Teams, right now.
Yeah.
Like Chelsea, even us, we had more. We have more points now.
Check. I feel like you had more points.
Bro, I'm telling you the truth, bro. Someone like Liverpool that was like 10, I'll leave those ones.
Yeah. But you guys have more. Oddly, even us guys had more. We had less last season. We had
the fuck
less
are you talking about oddly, man? You guys are trash. What are you talking about like it's some odd shit?
But
this guy's come here and said oddly.
Yeah, it's odd because
bruh,
we're worse this season and we have more points than last season.
But
that's what I'm saying. That's odd.
I bet for you guys it's like what? 2 points.
Yeah.
No, but it really is, yeah. But he's saying it feels like it's like
what? But he's talking like it's something crazy. It's
yeah,
something
because
immense.
Bro, we've
Get
been
out.
Worse this season.
Genuinely. You're in a better place.
Dude, from performances and shit, we've been worse this season, honestly. there was a point watching our game, honestly, bro. That's why it didn't feel like odd.
But last season, guys were on riot.
Yeah, it was fucked up.
Right now, I have not seen anything to do with Arsenal fan TV or troops. People have nyamazat. So you're saying last season,
see, they're numb true. By now.
Yeah.
Like at a point, you just,
at a point, you just stop.
Like, it stops hurting.
This guy.
But yeah, that's a fact, though. At some point, you're just like,
nah, yep. Last season, it was like a reality check. Now it's something you're used to. So.
Yeah. Somehow, we're still 2 points behind you guys.
That's the word. That, like, that. Don't lie. Like, that's a horrific start, bro.
For us?
Yeah.
Okay.
The guys had spent 220 million.
Have we played this game week? Why are we focusing on us, bro? Focus on the. You know, this is why I say on these videos, we don't follow the schedule.
This guy. Anyways.
We're supposed to be talking about
Arsenal. Fine, yeah. Arsenal, Bellerin is absolutely shit.
Trash.
That guy, shit. After that ACL injury,
his contract should be revoked. Trash.
He's lost his pace. Doesn't have any delivery.
He doesn't even know how to control the ball. Doesn't know how to keep the ball. He gives the ball away a lot. Yeah, he doesn't know how to keep the ball.
As in,
what sort of back are you having there, bro?
Us guys, what we need is to sign an Alphonso Davies type nigga at right back.
Don't know how to spend money. Stingy with your money. There's no way in hell you're going to spend quality money on quality players. So the thing you need to put into your head is there's no going back. Work with whatever you have and focus. There's no thing that we need to sign. You will not. It's either you sign those ones, you know the way you go
to toy market
and budget. You guys you have a budget. You don't see a player and say this is what we want.
And you go guys, with your budget. You have all the money.
And we'll spend
all the
it.
Money.
Fine.
And you spend it and you're still doing shit.
Fine.
Bro, so what are you chatting?
What I'm
bro?
Saying is you can come and say, we'll work with our money. You know, next season we can have money to buy.
Yeah,
next season we can have money to buy. You are stingy. The board will not allow you on any of that. Nothing.
Yeah.
The only thing you get is some rejects from other teams that think they are having their time of their lives. Like what? This Thomas, whatever.
Pierre.
What has he done since he came injury? Fuck out of here, bruv. What? Even this Baba Blendayang. What? Tell me what. When he was coming, bro, there was this whole crazy thing.
Yo, his goal record has still been amazing. He's just been shit this season. Honestly.
Baba Blendayang.
Those are the facts. But yeah. Me, if
so, I don't come here and say what we can do is sign. You will not sign.
Nigga, can you let me fucking
speak? Shut up.
If I was in the board right now,
Brighton,
there's a kid called Lamptey, right back. Pace, solid. Insane kid. That kid is hard.
Your
bro,
dreams are valid,
bro. That kid is hard. I'd go for that kid.
Yeah, you go for him.
There's no way that kid is going over 30 mil.
Okay, focus on Nadi, but you know I'll listen here because it's the truth.
Nigga, focus on what you have to say. Shut the fuck up.
I'm just saying, if it was me, it wouldn't be you. It will never happen, bro. It won't. Bro, trust. Arsenal is a club that they have the stadium. They have the fans. Bro, you know Arsenal, after you guys, actually have the most fans in the world.
Okay, are you done with your passionate rant? Like
I'm
your
not done,
TV?
Bro.
Are you on Arsenal fan TV with your fucking rant? Like, dude, shut the fuck up.
Okay, tell at least the other guys so they also dream the same dreams. Ati, you sign who and fixate who in this position? Because guess what? Next season, you'll come, you'll have two people, and you'll have this big initiation. Big, we have this. Guess what? Same shit, man.
At least I don't have to do 9 initiations and still be shit.
Cool.
So
cool.
Yeah.
But at the end of the day, us is, you know, it's a flip. If we can do it, he lands on heads, tails. You don't even have the coin, bruv. Did you see that? Did you see that imagery in my wording? We have a coin. It will either go our way or it will not, because we have the coin. You guys can't even flip it. You can't. There is nothing to flip. There is nothing. You have to work with whatever you have there, bruv. No investment. Nothing. Hi. Okay, love the Premier League. Even if we're doing shit, guess what? We spent all that money. Where are we? We're above you with a game in hand. So shut up. That's why I'm not talking to him. I'm talking to you. So, yo, don't come at me because guess what? We're still above you. You can't come and tell me shit. I don't care if we spent 200, whatever. We're still where? We're still above you. So shut up.
We beat your ass.
All right, cool. What? They beat us. Guess what? At the end of the season, continue holding that as your trophy. Piece of shit.
God.
So that's what he's focusing on. We beat you.
Go tell all your friends. Because you guys are shit, bro.
I actually call all those players and they focus on that. Because you clearly, narrow-minded people, you don't focus on what's real. At least us, we had an idea at the start of the season, top
and
four.
And it's not being executed.
Top four. No, okay, it's still an idea, top four. You think you'll get top four? From the start of the season, you never even had a hope. No one in that team had hope. At least we did. At least if I went to my boy.
This guy is just chatting out of his ass. At least we had hope, but it's not being executed.
But bro,
so what the fuck are you saying, bro?
You don't think Chelsea can get up for this season?
Hey, bro, it's not right now. Do you think how you're looking?
Okay, me, I still think so though. When you go to a boy, a random goon, and you say, bro, I think Arsenal can finish top four. That nigga will laugh in your ass, bro. At least for us, they'll be like, hey, bro, it's a bit tough, but it's looking down a bit, but you can. But for you guys will not take you seriously, man. Go tell some a new fan right now you'll finish top four. Bro, they'll pee in your face, dog. Stupid ass. Coming to tell Miss G what. Get out of here, bro.
I hear you.
Focus on your injuries. Fucking defense. Actually, focus on every part, even your board. There's nothing to me.
I decided to let the stragglers argue.
You just have your shine right now, bruv. Just shine, dog. Shine.
But yeah,
in the sun, bruv.
It's just bare issues.
Should be called a pandemic. Arsenal Football Club. Tell what's going on there.
But yeah, 0-0 draw. The hype train is gone. So, yeah.
Bruv, now you're Let's back on the diesel trains, SGR. You're going ching with those ones for Singapore. Come back to where you're known. Humble yourself. Back to home ground. See, last time when we lost, how much he was even on his
bro,
seat. He was even seated differently. You turn it back. He was like this, eh? Now what? Come back, humble yourself. Come back to the diesel train.
Chelsea,
move slowly.
Don't play 1 week and this guy is chatting like they've won a title, bro. Nigga, you're still in this shit, bro. This nigga is supposed to be on some humble shit, but this nigga is chatting like he's Jesus, bro. The Chelsea are the fucking best team in the world,
man,
bro.
Man has to seek help from United.
Oh my God, whatever,
you know,
bro.
If the league allowed to take loans from other clubs, bro, this would be the first club to take a loan.
Alright, man. Arsenal 0, Crystal Palace 0. Yeah.
Is there another game?
Just Tottenham.
Mourinho doesn't want to risk.
There's a difference between being broke and being conservative. Hey, let's be honest.
Let's not even lie. Arsenal have chooms.
Nah. Not
you have
like
more
that.
Chooms than Everton, bruv. Everton was still bagging players.
They have money, but they shut up.
What the hell do you mean? You're trying to tell me Everton have more chooms than you? Get out of here. And Everton still bought players for days and took the risk. Get out. Do you know the thing, Tyrone? You don't sit down and think. Huh? Everton.
Now I'm saying we're broke. We had to
you're
lay
not
off
broke.
Like 50 employees, dude.
But if
that's
you think
a sign
it,
that you're
if you
not
think
okay.
about it, you have more chums than Everton.
If you think about it, Tottenham haven't been spending, but they never got into that like situation you're in. You know what I'm saying?
Facts.
So like, what do you think has made you broke?
They don't even spend money though.
So you're saying
I'm saying, right now we are not broke.
It's
if you
can, basically broke.
If
when you get spending. Broke when you spend, when you take risks,
no.
Or when you have high wages
okay,
on
so
players.
If one guy,
what?
Yeah, listen, we have high wages on players. Ozil is earning 350k a week
listen,
to sit
one
on
guy,
it at home.
One guy.
Do you know what's this guy in Everton? The guy who was signed the other day. What's his name?
James.
Do you know how much he's being paid, bro, per week? And you're telling me what? Bro, get the hell out.
I'm saying you get broke from making the wrong decision.
I don't
it's not
think
always
you're broke.
About spending.
You're not
you
broke.
Spending. That's the thing.
Me,
but
honestly,
same thing. This
bro,
guy,
same thing.
This guy
I'd
used
say
to
this.
Having things. You don't know what broke is.
Bro, me, I'm saying if. Okay, yeah, maybe not broke.
Yes.
But if you're laying off 50 employees in a business, that's a fucking sign that you don't have fucking
it's
cash.
It's about not having money. It's about
what is it about?
They're trying to. How do you say when you. The board of whatever you claim
when you okay, you're running a business. You have 100 employees. COVID
have you
happens.
Thought about maybe they're making
no
it a
no
business?
No. You have a business, Steve, running a business. You have 100 employees.
Yeah.
COVID happens, then you lay off 50.
So
what the
think,
fuck does that tell
you? You think it's about COVID?
Me, it's not about COVID, but yes, when you're laying off 50 niggas, you're fucking.
So why did
you don't have money to pay the niggas?
So why did
that's why you're laying them off.
So why did
are you
other
fucking
clubs,
retarded?
Why did other clubs then lay off people? if COVID has had such a big effect.
Other teams laid off people, there were wage bill splits,
but
people stopped
they broke?
Paying.
So it's bad management. Don't come and say I'm broke. You're literally, you guys,
okay,
from the
fine.
Top. From
we're
the
not
top.
As chummed as Chelsea.
No, it's
that's what it
chummed.
Is.
Bro, Chelsea have good management. It's a business at the end.
Nigga,
of the
you
day.
Have one of the richest niggas on the planet. Bravo. Managing
you're
your club.
You're coming to tell me, these guys, they don't have chums, Adi. They don't have chums.
Wait, they don't have chums, like.
Bro, you have Chelsea. Sponsorships still. You have various ways of making money.
We're not as chummed as the
bro.
Other top six.
Yeah,
clubs.
But don't
that's
come and tell
I
me
say.
You're broke. Someone like, right now, Aston Villa don't have chums. Bruv, they don't have chums. Even the other day I saw it, whatever by John Terry talking about his wage. He hasn't received wages for the past, gee, how long?
Mm-hmm.
Has he, where is Aston Villa right now?
That's what would have happened. Then we had to lay off 50 niggas.
Bro, but where is Aston Villa right now?
Like, they're above you
and
us.
And thank you. So don't come and say he's a reason for your broke. You're not broke, bro. You still have chums. But even
not
your neighbors
like
are going to start looking at us, bro. It's coming and saying that Arsenal is broke. You're a football club in the top six of the Premier League. It's bad management. You do not know how to spend. You do not. And there's people in whichever board or managerial positions that are literally making that. They're eating off the club. It's fucked. Bro, they're seeing the club as a dinner table and they're just picking. Don't come and tell me whatever you're telling me that you're broke. It's bad management. Hey, period. Put that clapping effect after this, man. Because I've spoken facts. You stay quiet, shine in the light.
Thanks, I will.
Just don't come and say because you're broke. You're not broke.
Nigga, I'm not saying that's why we are where we are, but
you
I'm saying,
worse.
Nigga,
it's like me
in
having
context,
50,000 in my ABSA. I see 10 bob in my M-Pesa and I say I'm broke. Get out. You're not broke. You just don't know how to liquidate and have the money there. And spend it and take risks, and maybe those risks can come up and result in something nice. But guess what? You don't take the risks
because you don't have the cash,
bro. Just shut. This guy's coming and saying he's broke.
Okay, honestly, when you see like Jack Grealish going for 80 mil, you think Arsenal is ever in that conversation? Ever?
Do you know you can't be though?
You don't have the cash,
bro. These guys coming and saying they don't have the cash. You do.
No, but they can't be in the conversation because. Aston Villa ahead of Arsenal, so why would he?
My God, you're just a...
My brother, this
no,
guy.
No, I'm just saying, like,
this,
you used
I can't even allow you, your hands are filthy. This guy's hands are filthy. Look, yuck, you're dirty, bro. Ay! This guy is coming to
no,
you, my
just
God.
Saying, they're not...
It's like you cooked that when you were quiet. Ay, bro, you've been come after, I don't even want to touch
no,
you.
No, like, Arsenal kind of...
This guy is a filthy bastard. You are
facts,
naughty.
Facts,
so, and they don't oh, have... Brazers, you're naughty. Oh
but
God.
I'm saying, like, when there's like £100 million play, we're never in that conversation.
Because no one wants to come in that.
Nigga, because we
don't
have...
£100 million play is usually a top player. So I don't want to not play in the Champions League.
Man's
honest.
Man's
man
said facts.
It's the truth.
Like, £100 million
take it like a man, G. Take it like a man. So don't come and say because you're broke. Because no one wants to come.
No, but even if they went Champions League, they still probably wouldn't go. They wouldn't be able to get it because they don't have
this guy is money. Sophisticated. He's telling you nicely. You are shit. No one wants to come at you because you're shit. Not because you're broke. Shit. Actually,
valid.
Even Sky Sports can't come and say these guys are in line to sign. You cannot be in that line, bruv.
Like when Messi said he was chucking, you would hear.
Even if he was not actually going to chuck, your name wasn't there.
Yeah, it was
because they
City,
know you
Chelsea,
cannot.
United, maybe not even like that. He wanted to go there, but possibility.
What do you
like
mean?
Arsenal were never like they were never.
Bro, you should stay
of
top of the league for long, man. This guy's talking facts.
I'm just saying. Like,
I swear, for you're an Arsenal fan and you're listening to this guy.
It's the truth, man.
May I say it dirty? This guy is just saying it cleanly, basically.
Yeah.
Yeah, peace out, bro.
So thanks for watching, guys. Hope you've been well. Make sure to like and subscribe. Like especially, because that's how you put us in the algorithm for football-related videos.
Share
it as well.
Share.
When you're watching it, don't mind to like watch it on Snapchat and, you know, post
please
the link.
Just swipe
while
up
you're watching
whenever you see it on one of our socials.
Yeah.
It doesn't hurt.
Yeah, it doesn't cost anything. Just show some love. You've been showing mad love and we appreciate it so much.
Yeah, shout out
and
to
yeah,
you guys at home.
Yeah, and don't forget to comment. Comment to get featured in next week's video. And for sure, make sure to hit up Steve-O for jerseys.
Yeah.
And yeah, stay safe and happy.
Love to see it.